Club base is at Kyeema RSL, which is Tancred Avenue in Kyeema. If you know Sydney, it's near Brightonless Ends, about 5 minutes from Sydney Airport. And we race one man canoes, two man canoes, and six man canoes. We've been here since June 2011, and we set up the club primarily so that we can make it more accessible to the community. We wanted to make it more whānau friendly, keeping the same safety standards and training practices in place. Walk-arm is my passion. I've raced for New Zealand and I've raced with the clubs over here, and I just thought it would be beneficial to the community if we could make it more accessible. Kids under 12 have to wear life jackets, and we provide these. And races, well, we do sprint races, which range from about 500 metres. Some regattas that have 250 metre races, and those are just hard out sprints where you just go nuts. Marathons, changes races, which are normally around about 42k's in Australia. The clubs over here are awesome. It's my passion. Walk arm is my passion.